I know it like the back of my hand. It's been an ever-present friend, the kind of friend that knows you well, yet leaves you out to fend for yourself.